feel this, don't you? Yes, we gotta pray, even if I don't really know you. Yeah. Hold it, keep your 2 cents. Got faith, got the fam, never too rich. Not for likes, but for God is why I do this. So cold, I caught the flu quick, too sick. To tell the doctor God it came and brought me through it. Whoa, I'm a student, so playing in this movie role. Racing to the gates, you could try to beat us. My God is in control, so recline with your feet up. Yes, he brought me out the pain, yes, it rains sometimes. But with your head held high, you'll see the sunshine. For God one time, come and give your praise to him. Catch him at the altar, how about that? Never same again.
Okay, the cops came. Okay, the cops were ushering my nephew in, right? To see my mother on her deathbed. And he was in shackles, right? And as I was trying to talk to my nephew, those cops were trying to tell me to order me around. And I was like, you know what? I'm not the one that's incarcerated. I'm not the one that you have no right to talk to me like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
I will never give up, working out the body like I did a sit-up. Now I'm drenched up, covered all up in his blood. God forgives us, he came and brought me out the mud. He was like, son, and I was like, what? He said, make a choice and choose a right one. So I did, felt God, I know I did. I'ma tell y'all to go forgiving the hell, dog. I'm going into heaven. I don't need a reverend to tell him, even though I sin. Yes, I fall, but get right up and go again. Haters, let me breathe. Haters, let me breathe. Complain all you want, but they will never leave. Even though I walk through the valley, shadow of death, the fire burns away my flesh. No matter what's left, he made me go.
The Seven Oaks Hospital.
Seven Oaks.
On my mom's deathbed, right? And, my nephew is like, I tried to get him to accept Christ that day, and he did. He gave his life to Christ, but he didn't do it with his heart. He only said it with his words, because as soon as he got out, not even a half hour out of jail, he's already back to doing what he was doing, right? But he gave his life to Christ now. He's been baptized here, and you know what? Like, when my mom passed on, I was there, right? Like, at the last moments. And my wife was beside me. She was as my witness, eh? And when she passed on, she smiled. As she smiled, scripture says that Jesus himself is the one that takes you. But at the same time, I believe that they acknowledge that a loved one's coming to heaven. So as they do that, the one that loves, or my mom, who she loved, came to pick her up alongside Jesus. So as she took her last breath, she smiled. Unbelievable. She with tears in her eyes and, you know, going. Like, it's crazy. As she left, you know, the presence of a person in the room, you know they're there. But as soon as she was gone, you felt a bit cold in there. She was gone, right?
She was happy to see Jesus.
She was already a believer. She wanted me to become a pastor. Yeah, well, as I was doing these prayers. I had a bunch of hardcore prayers because I needed to know how to pray. And I had to know how to get out of temptation. I had to know how to tell these demons and these devils to F off and beat it and get out of my life and don't come around because I don't want them in my life. You know, as soon as I call on the name of Jesus, those devils need it. They don't like that, right? They're gone, you know. So, I love God, the things he does.
You hope they get hurt there. All the best.
Yeah.
Everything I want, I'm his mold. Yes, I know the sun, there's a day he'll come. Every knee will bow, so keep it on the down low. Wait until he says to leave and preach, now go. I'm known in this town like I was grown from the ground. Putting people in the days, in the zone from my sound. I don't know where my mind goes, Holy Ghost rhyme flow. Voices in my head and the doctors think I'm psycho. But I know where my soul will go when I die though. If you don't know where your soul will go, you can find hope. Catch him at the cross, man, take away all pain. I can't tell you to stop, but I hear God say repent. There's a new life you can find in Jesus. And try not to fight against the spirit trying to lead us. I feel it, my flesh has no offended. The Bible, the scriptures, the devil's trying to twist it. So be mindful what slithers. Jesus Christ is realistic. I was sentenced to death, but he forgiven my debt. Bled, hung on that cross. It is finished. Success.